We are in the mounds of Sirkap, the Greek city, and this is a circular stupa, which is very important, and in fact it was the object of veneration. This circular stupa, presently standing in the court of a private house, must be one of the oldest stupas known to us in the northwest of subcontinent. This interesting monument had been lifted bodily from its base and thrown almost upside down, no doubt by the great earthquake. Since no ordinary human agency could possibly have done it without ruining the stone and mud masonry of which the stupa is built. The stupa was decorated with a bold design of conventional acanthus foliage modeled in thick lime plaster and painted. What makes this little stupa especially interesting is the fact this stupa is older than the house where it was situated and where it is located. Its base coinciding with the floor level, not of the second stratum, but of the third. It may belong to Buddhist faith or the Jain faith. It could be both of them. It could be one of them, but evidently it must have been an object of special veneration. For when the contemporary buildings of the third stratum round about it were destroyed and new ones erected at a higher level over their debris, the builders were careful to preserve this stupa by constructing a sort of shallow basin around its plinth in the courtyard of the new house, and thus keeping the whole structure exposed to view. The date of the stupa thus falls in the later half of the 1st century BC.